Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and forget what you know about the Halloween franchise. This new film is the definitive sequel worthy of the classic.
And I spent the last 40 years.
40 years after the Haddonfield babysitter murders, the events featured in the 1978 John Carpenter original, the boogeyman known as Michael Myers is back. The intriguing concept asks you to forget the other sequels, all 9 of them. This is the follow-up we've all been waiting for.
I mean, your grandmother is Laurie Strode.
The first half gets us reacquainted with Laurie Strode, forever immortalized by Jamie Lee Curtis, one of the original Scream Queens. She's now a gun-toting grandma looking for vengeance. The second half of the film is Halloween night in Haddonfield, Illinois, and Michael Myers, the embodiment of pure evil, returns. This is from the director of Pineapple Express, David Gordon Green, who co-wrote the script with comedian Danny McBride. Longtime fans of the Halloween franchise, the pair knows that fear incites nervous laughter. So what we have is a movie that is so scary it's funny and doesn't take itself seriously. From the mask to the memorable music, even the original Michael Myers actor Nick Castle returns for some scenes. This is an homage to the original, and it calls for future Halloween films to wisely deconstruct the franchise in order to give us something fresh.
Go home! Get out of here! Get inside!
At its heart is the effect of violence on victims and those around them. So it's quite ironic to see violence on the big screen, only this time, we're not cheering for Michael Myers. We are repulsed by his brutal actions.
Happy Halloween, Michael.
Intense, terrifying, and funny, this is John Carpenter approved.
This is as good as I've seen since we did the first movie.
And for that, this new version of Halloween gets 3 out of 4 Face Your Fate kisses. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Trick or treat, Jel.